Gas prices are hovering around $4 a gallon, even more at some places.
The prices are just so expensive.
So I went around asking people if the price at the pump makes them change their mind about driving. Their answer? Not really.
I'm going to be driving no matter what.
Josh Maskowitz is the project manager at D.C.'s Department of Transportation. He says the Capital Bike Share program has seen increased ridership recently, but he says rising gas prices are just a part of the reason behind the increase.
I think a number of reasons as to why that's happened is because we've expanded. The system has matured, and it's just become an everyday part of people's lives.
The bike share program has seen a 6% boost in ridership since this past January and a 53% increase from February of last year. They now have nearly 140,000 customers. Joshua Simons rides his bike 50 miles each way to work each day, but he says he's been doing it long before the spike in gas prices.
I used to do it more when I was a little bit younger, but I still try to stick to 4 days a week.
Simons loves the bike share program.
The brakes are good, they're always clean, the tires are pumped up, the price is right.
But many other commuters say they'll continue to fill up for the convenience of driving.
I have to drive, and the people know that who make the prices, so they know we're gonna spend some money so they can get rich.
It seems people are continuing to drive and just coping with the cost. In Southeast, Whitney Harris, CNS TV.